Oh, is that, that's a dragon? Is it dead? I killed it? It's a weak ass dragon, yo. Hey guys, it's Simplistix, and today we are gonna be playing some Titanfall 2. This is my second upload, so if you didn't get to see the last video that I uploaded, which was Mafia 2, go check it out. I believe you'll like it. Actually, it's Mafia 3, right? Mafia 3. Anyway guys, so we're gonna be playing some Titanfall 2. I just got this game, I got it yesterday. I had a lot of things to do yesterday, so you guys are getting two video gameplays because of that. So, all right guys, let's start that new game. Oh shit, here we go, y'all. Are these like real actors?
Of all the things I've seen on the battlefields of the frontier, the pilot is the true dominant force.
Oh, he got a shuriken. Naruto.
Fast and agile. Graceful, yet devastating. Perceptive. Yeah. Resourceful. And relentless. A pilot sees the world differently.
Damn, he doing that Neji.
Flanking routes. Pilots fight differently.
Oh, now he doing the Itachi.
Deception and maneuver. Even overwhelming odds shift in their favor. But what truly separates the pilot from all the grunts and machines of the battlefield is the bond between a pilot and a Titan.
Blocking all the bullets. Oh, he threw all the bullets back at him? Oh, he all up in his shit.
A pilot can only be stopped by overwhelming force or an equal.
Motherfucker got a sword. My man, fuck your sword.
Only home I've ever known. For years, our lands have been destroyed by the IMC, forcefully taking our resources, polluting and destroying our planets, and killing us off if we try to resist. Despite recent victories at Demeter and beyond, we have a long way to go before the IMC is defeated. Now, I serve as a rifleman in the militia, fighting to free the frontier. I'm a long way from becoming a pilot. But when that day comes, I hope I can live up to the honor.
Damn. I know he got his shit cut.
Here we go, Rifleman Cooper.
Hey, what are you doing?
Hell. Ship must have power cycled the Simpod since last time. We'll have to recalibrate it.
Oh, he's talking about my suit. Okay. Let's fix this up. I look at that. Look at that. Yeah, controls are fine.
Good to go. Let's see how much you remember from last time. Setting
oh,
the neural
shit.
Not quite the same as a Titan link, but it's similar. To learn new skills, we need to be in the right state of mind.
Ah. Oh shit. Tutorial time.
Technically, I'm not supposed to be training you, but in you I see potential. Besides, we're at war. Who's got time for classes, eh?
Word.
Here you go, up and over.
See, I can jump.
Got the base, enabling jump kit assist.
Where the fuck you
going? Jump kits operate on the principle of relaxed stability. Once your jump kit calibrates to your movement style, enhanced mobility becomes second nature.
Okay, whatever. You know what? We're gonna skip this, guys.
Isn't it?
Yeah, it is. It is. It's whatever. Yeah, it's like the Matrix. Whatever. All right, we're gonna skip this right now. I played the first one before, but I liked it, but it didn't have a story mode, so it was like, damn, I don't really care too much. Well, it did have a story mode. It was just whack. But here we go.
Portside, we're taking care of no ordinary research operation. We are going down. Repeat, we are going down.
That shit going down fast. Yeah, you better get the fuck up out of that.
We are going down. I repeat, we are going down.
You're jamming us forward. We're not getting
like a roller coaster ride. Alright, let's see.
Class 3, Jack Cooper.
He got me in this bullshit.
150 milligrams of sensor fentanyl administered.
He must have hit the ground hard. His eyes is all fucked up. Yo, let me out of this shit. Oh, no, man. I think I'll stay. Oh, they getting shot up. They fucking up right now. These are the bad guys? No. That's my team. Whoa! Oh shit. Nah, let me get over here or something. They doing too much. Who the fuck are we fighting? Oh, that's who we fighting? Yo, he all in my way. Got his head shot. Oh, we fighting robots. My boy said get off the radio. Yo, they threw your ass right in the middle of the combat. Alright. At least I got a group with me. I shot him in the back of the head, but you know, he ain't gonna feel that. He good.
Captain Lastimosa, I got a fix on your location. On my way.
Nah, dodge. Alright, let's go. Yo, oh my god. I didn't die, did I? Yo, whose is that? Yo, he wilded out. Oh my fucking god. Yo, he just body slammed that shit.
This might knock you out, but you should be okay when you wake up.
Lastimosa, hostile titans inbound. Apex predators.
Copy that, BT.
Yo, get me up, man. We're gonna get back in there. I told myself to stay down. Actually, that probably is a good idea. Yo, my man going hard with that shit. Aw, oh, don't tell me he's gonna die. Ah, here we go. This bullshit. Shoot him? They killed him already? Damn, yo, where am I? I'm gonna stop moving my head so much.
We have 18 hours. 18 hours until the Ark is sealed and ready for delivery.
Damn.
Leave the corpses alone, you sick bastard. Got a job to do, eh? We make corpses, we don't clean them up. Let's go!
He thought I was dead, man. Now I gotta avenge him. That was some fucked up shit they did. I don't like that sound. These monsters? Oh shit! Get the fuck up. Oh, it's still alive? Word? I don't think there's no pilot for this. I think it's just getting up on its own. Damn, my boy all messed up. Ain't nobody in this, right? Oh. Damn, man, he saved me.
BT, transfer authorization to new pilot. Link, Bravo Tango 7274. Trooper, take my Titan. Use my helmet in my jump kit.
Damn. Real thing.
take care of him.
He said, take care of him, I will. That's the part he just did him like that, man. Had to bury my mans, you know? Now I got his helmet. Shit about to get real.
Power low. Insufficient power.
Alright, shit. See? I knew more of these shits was gonna come out. Low.
Insufficient power.
Alright, so I gotta get him up and running. So let's go. Oh, that thing flipped. Alright, he slapped the shit out of me. Damn, homeboy dead. I punched that shit. Where that shit go? Oh! Oh, see, I knew I heard him.
This is Captain.
Oh, is that, that's a dragon? Is it dead? I killed it? It's a weak-ass dragon, yo. I thought that shit was gonna have a big-ass battle with me and everything.
You know, I look like a bloody animal to you. But if it is true, then the militia are gonna have a very bad...
Oh, shit. You're dead. You're dead, too. You're dead, too.
Forces in the region. We will find
them. Came over there like... What's going on? Like, hey, people getting killed. Whoa, his head came right off. Oh, my boy getting ready to snitch. Man. Oh, God. How about I just run over here? Whoa. Gun's recoil, man, is ridiculous. Clap him, come on, clap him. I'm missing this shit. Alright, that was dead. Oh shit. Yo, there's a whole bunch of these motherfuckers. I'm a one-man army right now. I couldn't even see him, but I was like, let me just shoot over there. Ooh, his helmet came off. Damn, his helmet came off. Damn, he got fucking great arm, yo. He should go to the boxing. Oh, they fighting nose. I should let them fight him. Oh, my boy getting messed up. Well, that shit just rolling like that. Nah, you ain't killing me like that. Whoa, sniper ain't playing. They doing a bad job at sniping though, if I had to be honest. Yo, how many of these dudes up here? Oh, one of them jumped down. He thought he think he's nice. Nope. Okay, it's a lot now. How'd a robot miss him? Come on. Oh, shit. Fight. Oh, he killed that shit like it was a nothing.
You were brave enough. Only to believe in protecting the freedom of the Spartans here.
Oh, what's going on now? Am I supposed to be in here? Cause I'm not really sure right now. I don't think I should go under that. Oh, I knew that shit was gonna fall. Oh, I got the battery. This is what I need. That shit looked like it was heavy. So I got the battery now. I gotta get another battery? What do I gotta do?
You wanted to make a difference.
Oh. back. I ain't playing with you.
Vanguard class Titan. These things are rare. We should sell it.
No bloody way. Those weren't Blisk's orders.
That guy doesn't scare me. None of those mercenaries.
Shut up. You taking my shit. Oh, they both fell at the same time. What kind of gun is this? Is it shiny? They both died the same way. Talking about my shit.
Insufficient power.
Yeah, I hate you. I hate you, man. I hate you. Oh, he need another one though, right?
Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized.
Oh, boy, weak.
Online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I'm okay.
Yeah. Who are you?
I am BT-7274, a Vanguard-class Titan of the Militia SRS, Marauder Corps. You may call me BT. My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here.
Oh, you need another one? Oh, man. You better make sure you don't get fucked up. Shoot anybody that come by, alright? I gotta go over here now.
Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
Alright, cool. That sounds alright. You sound like a good partner so far. You know? Anyway, guys. I'm going to... Okay. But yeah, I'm going to end the gameplay right here. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I do enjoy you guys watching my videos and always commenting. Thank you guys for the comments. I really appreciate them. And I always try to get back to you guys. You know? So don't ever think I see your comment and I'm like, man, fuck his comment. But I see it when I'm like, thanks, man. And I'll get to you. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna end the gameplay right here. I hope you guys have a great day. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with more than likely 2 gameplays. All right, guys? So,
later.